Introducing first the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte! Her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
You know, Corey, despite being much smaller than Charlotte, Sasha Banks did tweet out earlier this week that she is not afraid, that she was born to do this.
Well, as far as time spent in the ring, Sasha Banks has significantly more time than Charlotte. You'd have to give the veteran's edge to the boss. That said, the boss has found out recently that being the champion and being a boss are two totally different things. She lives her life as a boss, but she's realized that when you're the champion, you're a target.
This could be a classic here tonight in front of nearly 16,000 at Barclays Center in Brooklyn.
Hey, to Charlotte's credit, when she made her debut last July, 2 months later, she was already a champion in this division. And as you mentioned, Michael, went on to hold on to championship gold for 309 days.
And Charlotte trying to use her physical dominance by backing Sasha in the corner. And then, of course, the woo made famous by her father, the Hall of Famer, the Nature Boy Ric Flair. Side headlock by Sasha Banks. And Sasha going to send Charlotte flying. And Charlotte almost a look of surprise on her face.
She's got a quick move
over the bank statement. And Charlotte rolls underneath the bottom rope, but Sasha looking to end it that quickly.
Yeah, close call for Charlotte.
The boss sending a warning shot early.
And Sasha telling Charlotte, I can catch you in that at any time. These two superstars know each other so well. Long and storied history as Charlotte flies to the rope, rolls up Sasha, kick out at two. Charlotte again takes Sasha out, gonna quickly maybe go for the figure four, roll up by Sasha and a kick out. Misses with the chop, and Sasha with one of her own.
Talk about the history between these two, once tag team partners in NXT.
It's turned bitter. And there's a nice arm drag coming off the top rope by Sasha. Charlotte. Oh, wow. And man, face first goes Charlotte, and Sasha on her game early.
Sasha knew she had to be in this title defense.
Oh, look at Charlotte, though, slapping away at the champion.
Well, what's Charlotte got in mind here?
Oh, no. God, she's got
just the boot right across the neck
Sasha
and chin.
Bent right over the top turnbuckle. Sasha fighting back with knees to the face. Very physical start to this match.
You can just feel the disdain between these two ladies.
Oh, Charlotte now from the second rope. Sasha's in deep trouble here.
Oh my God!
Dropping Sasha small of her back right across the ropes and then crashing to the mat.
My goodness.
And you could hear Sasha scream out in pain. Cover by Charlotte. Hook of the leg on the champion. Sasha kicks out at two.
The referee checking on Sasha Banks. Sasha might be injured. That looked nasty.
Yeah, seriously injured. She backs up into the ropes now, and the official backing Charlotte off. And Charlotte went looking for any opening. Watch that again. Nasty. And Charlotte knee to the small of the back as we take another look.
Watch the way.
Oh, God. And then
The way Sasha's entire body contorts, her back and her neck, it's hard to watch.
And now Charlotte on the attack. And Sasha. And Charlotte now caught up. Charlotte rolling through.
Charlotte using that strength advantage.
Hook of the leg now, and Sasha in a kick out. Sasha is hurting. The champ in desperate trouble.
I think you can credit that to the fact that Sasha maybe had Charlotte off her game a little bit in the early moments of this matchup. And
I was going to say, I can tell you one thing. The confidence, look at this. You know, like is that a gory special there by Charlotte? The confidence with each and every moment of Charlotte is growing more and more.
And again, more pressure on the back of Sasha. Is Sasha going to give up here? How serious is the back injury to the champion? Is Sasha going to tap to Charlotte? Sasha trying to fight out of this. Backslide, shoulders down. Sasha's got to roll through. Elbow by Sasha buys herself a little bit of time. And the champ desperately trying to fight to stay in this. Ooh, doing a pretty good job.
Knee strike by Sasha.
Down goes Charlotte. Sasha fighting through the pain. Drop kick knocks down the challenger.
Sasha still favoring the lower back, yet trying to maintain momentum here.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Charlotte caught her with an elbow. And again, backbreaker.
Jeez.
Slamming Sasha to the mat for the women's championship. Two count kick out. And remember, Corey, every time Sasha kicks out, more force started to the back.
Yeah, Charlotte right now, she's like a shark with blood in the water. Take a look at this. Boom, right down on the knee.
Bam.
Another STO maneuver.
That just echoes what Charlotte's been saying the last few weeks, saying that Sasha's not worthy of being champion, saying that Sasha's just a one-night stand when it comes to the women's championship.
Well, the one move in the corner has turned this match around in a big way for Charlotte. Driving knees and boots to the small of the back. The champion screaming in agony. Look at the look on the face of Sasha.
Look at the look of absolute confidence on the face of Charlotte.
Oh my God, this is not gonna be good for the champion if Charlotte can connect with a superplex. And Sasha, realizing that, desperately fighting out. Sasha sends her flying.
Oh, no, no, no.
Charlotte able to reverse though. Looking for the figure four into the figure eight. Sasha fighting desperately.
Sasha knew what Charlotte was looking for, that figure four into the figure eight. The boss able to back it off momentarily.
Sasha lost into the corner again. A relentless assault by Charlotte.
I'll tell you, I don't think there's any question how focused Charlotte is in this match.
Sasha trying to do everything she can to get out of this poor position she's in, but Charlotte just continues the attack. And this is just about desperation, Corey. This is about survival for the champion right now.
Sasha Banks has got to feel that women's championship slipping through her fingers as the match goes on and the excruciating pain in her back. What is Charlotte looking for right now? What could she possibly be thinking?
Oh my goodness, Sasha is up on the, she's up on the top rope.
Oh no.
Charlotte's on the second rope.
No way, no way.
Here for a razor's edge from up there. God, Sasha able to counter. Sasha countered, critical moment here. Can the champion somehow get back into this? Watch this counter by Sasha Banks, but can the champion capitalize?
Yeah, Charlotte looking for like a maybe a razor's edge or Niagara driver. Sasha Banks somehow able to reverse into a hurricanrana from the top rope.
Now, whatever it was, could have nearly been fatal for Sasha Banks in this matchup, and at least temporarily, Sasha has preserved herself as women's champion.
Both women are down. The referee is starting the count. Look at Sasha Banks, excruciating pain, smaller her back. Charlotte trying to get back into things. Over the right hand, and Sasha caught her.
You have to wonder, even though it was an offensive maneuver from that height, how much damage did it do to Sasha Banks?
How much damage did it do to Charlotte? Exchanging blows now, middle of the ring.
We're finding out who wants it more here. Sasha Banks or Charlotte?
That's why the women's championship's only on Monday Night Raw. Women like Charlotte and Sasha. And look at Sasha go. Adrenaline kicking in. Second wind. Little roll showing her maybe the back is okay. Oh no. Charlotte. Into the post.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa. Sasha Banks with a Boston Crab locked in.
On the ropes. And she had to break at five.
Maybe Charlotte, who may end up having back problems in this match, too.
Especially after this. Charlotte does not want to be there.
Oh,
Sasha Banks to the small of the back, and now Charlotte suffering back problems. Sasha pulls her toward the center of the ring, hooks the leg, wraps the other leg, and Charlotte at two.
Let's take another look at this. Watch the way Charlotte's spine bends. Double knees. The human anatomy is not meant to go that way.
That's Sasha's way of saying, hey, Charlotte, you want to try to disable and hurt me in this match? I can do the same to you.
And now it's Sasha Banks, the champion, on the attack. You guys notice Charlotte favoring the small of her back as well. Charlotte into the corner, up over. And Sasha driven into the second turnbuckle.
That was a veteran maneuver if I've ever seen it. Kicking out the knee of the boss. Brilliant move by Charlotte.
Just great ring awareness by the challenger.
Back in the ring, come on.
What is Charlotte thinking here?
Sasha's still with a hell of a lot of fight left.
Oh, more than that.
And with his champion, double knees! Almost crushing Charlotte! And this has been incredible. An incredible test of will and guts here tonight. Tremendous spirit shown by both these young ladies. Sasha rolls through. Look at the shoulders are down for the win. Charlotte at 2.5. Sasha thought she had her.
I bet Sasha's had to adjust her game plan. Dealing with a bad back. Calling an audible. And
oh, look at, she went for the backstabber, but I think her back gave out, guys, and she wasn't able to get it.
Uh-oh.
And now natural selection, but Sasha into the crossface. Able to counter the natural selection. Is Charlotte going to tap? Charlotte trying to make it to the bottom rope. Sasha's got it locked in to keep the title here tonight at SummerSlam.
The boss is holding on for dear life.
Charlotte trying to use those long arms to make it to the bottom rope. Sasha pushes it off the bottom, locked in again. Brings Charlotte back to the center of the ring, but Charlotte able to squirm away.
Oh, man, Charlotte dodged a bullet there.
And maybe the back came into play again for Sasha. And now Charlotte. Oh, man. Neck breaker. Takes Sasha out at the knees.
Chop block to the front and natural selection.
Natural selection. And Charlotte to become women's champion for a second time. Kick out by Sasha. Heart pounding match.
Heart pounding match, but Sasha's hurt.
Cover again by Charlotte. And this time Sasha again at two. How much should the champ have left? Charlotte for a third time and again Sasha. Maybe a bit weaker this time, but still able to kick out. And now Charlotte, frustration setting in. Overcome with emotion. She can't put Sasha away.
Sasha knew. Sasha knew coming into this match how much she needed it to prove that she deserves to be women's champion.
And now she's screaming, I'm better than her after the slap across the face of Sasha. And another one. Complete disrespect to the champion. Went for the tilt-a-whirl. Sasha turned it into the bank statement.
They're right in the center of the ring.
That crossface locked in again.
Look at the torque on the back of Charlotte. Sasha hanging on with everything she has.
And look at Charlotte trying to reverse this. Shoulders down, shoulders down, shoulders down. Charlotte got her. Charlotte got her. Charlotte won the championship.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte.
Sasha had her in the crossface. Charlotte was able to counter. Shoulders were down and Charlotte becomes a two-time women's champion.
You gotta be kidding me, just like that?
That was ring awareness, being prepared for the situation. The boss got a little overzealous with that submission, and Charlotte took the title.
I think there's a lot of things that came into play there, Corey. I think the bigger size and weight advantage for Charlotte, she was able to reverse that. She was able to move over to get the Sasha's shoulders down, and then perhaps the back of Sasha, not allowing her a kick out of that. Oh, that pinfall. Watch this. Locked in now. Now watch Charlotte here. Charlotte able to use, I believe, her weight advantage to shift things over here. Locked the shoulders down. Sasha didn't have enough to kick out, and Charlotte becomes the champ.
I'm in shock.
What an effort, what a courageous effort by the former champion Sasha Banks. But you gotta give Charlotte credit. She took advantage of an early injury by Sasha to win the women's title.
Charlotte certainly proved that she deserves to sit atop the women's division one more time.